guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, for today's match vote between Newport County vs Tram Rovers at Newport County Stadium. Can Tram Rovers get back to winning ways against a poor team in Newport this coming Saturday, which is today? Big game, can Tram Rovers win? For me, I think it'll be a closer game than what I've just seen. I think if Tram Rovers win, I think we'll win by one goal. But I'm going to say a 2-1 win for Tram Rovers. I'll say Abde Robbie Abde and Luke Norris. And that is my prediction. For them, I'll probably say Zanzara. And it'll be a 2-1 win for us. So come here, boys, otherwise, Super White Army.
Welcome to Rodney Parade. I'm guessing that's a rugby team. The Dragons. This was that, so yeah. We are here.
Just got here at Newport. Obviously, it's about, I think it's nearly 1 o'clock. So yeah. Waiting for the players to come down and everything. Well, yeah. So obviously, I'm first one in, obviously, in the ground, which is good. So yeah, obviously, you can see the pitch behind, well, in front of the stadium, which I am in. But yeah, I'm just going to wait for the players, see what happens. But seeing the prices for these food is ridiculous. £7. £5.50 for a hot dog, £6.50 for a cheeseburger, rip off, absolutely rip off these days, isn't it? But yeah, it's football, isn't it? But yeah, other than that, can try and get a win today, hopefully you can. So come on, you boys, otherwise Super Army. I'll see you guys in a bit. The grounds for this game, come on, show me. Come on, Rivers, come on. Let's get the 3 points, come on. Come on, Rivers! Rivers! Come on, Rovers. Come come on, Rovers. Oh, God. Coming from the cross, one of that place hit the ball in the net. Defence was very poor, but yeah, it's 1-0 in the 22nd minute. 1-1 now, they'll be happy with the goal. Good goal, well taken. 1-1. Come on, Tramit, let's do this. Come on, get it. Come on. Unbelievable. 2-1 Tramier. We'll be out there again. Beautiful goal. Come on, Rose. Let's go. Come on. Boom. So, half time thoughts. Newport 1, Tramier 2. Thoughts. Two great goals from up there. Fantastic. I think Tramier playing very well in the game. Newport have had chances, but honestly, they're just not taking them. Obviously, they missed an absolute sitter. I think it was Luke Jepcott missed. It was Luke Jepcott that missed an absolute sitter. Honestly, it was funny as hell. But winning 2-1 away from home, fantastic. Even though there's nothing to play for, but a win at Newport would be fantastic. So let's hope we can do that in the second half. So come on, you boys. Otherwise, Super Wild Army. Come on, Rovers. Let's get a third.
I got to speak to and touch so many wrestlers. It was great. I was literally killing.
Hey! Whoa!
Open your fucking eyes!
Would you say that was a penalty?
I've seen penalties given for less.
Yeah, I've seen them given, but yeah. Probably have absolutely dominated the second half so far in the first 5 minutes. Absolutely.
Three and a half minutes.
Yeah, but we're playing well. Go on. Go on. Boys taking it though. Go on.
I hate when they do the fucking shot.
Go on. Come on!
Yeah, they know that, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go through the park, or could you park close enough?
Let's go, you know where they pick us up?
Yeah.
Drop me there. No, because we tried to get him through the other way. We don't know where I was in.
Are you alright now?
Yeah. I'm a lot happier now, we're winning.
Playing well, aren't we?
For once in our life. For once in our life.
Well, maybe not that shit.
In the corner, can we get a goal? Nothing. Go on. Go on. That's it. Oh, go on. Unlucky. Unlucky. Go on. Let me go. Let me. The amount of corners coming back has been mental. Champion! Newport have been absolutely pants this game. They've been awful. They've had barely many chances. They've had like two chances. Champion have had a lot of chances.
Shall we sing a song for you? Shall we sing a song for you? Shall we sing a song for you? Shall we sing? Hey! Bastards, you know what you are. You know what you are.
Come on.
Come on.
Selfers! Hey! They love the show! Dying bastard! There you go! See what I mean?
30 seconds
left. Is it? Oh, Joe? I can't see it.
Time score, Newport 1, Tranmere 2. Second half was amazing. Tranmere should have had about 3 or 4 in that game. Tranmere were brilliant, they played well. James Norris was exceptional, getting everywhere, being everywhere on the pitch. Incredible, he played really well. I thought Abdi played very well in the first half, getting the 2 goals. And honestly, I think we are 17th now. But yeah, a great result for Tranmere Rovers. So we go into our next game, is Wimbledon, which I will not be there. But I will be there at the women's game tomorrow, hopefully. So, but yeah, I thought it was a great game for Tranmere to win. Fantastic win. Tranmere were the better team in the second half. Newport are just, they're crap. They are crap. From watching them in the second half, they are awful. Awful. So, 2-1 win, lovely. Lovely win. Robbie up there to the restroom. 2 goals from him. Fantastic. So, come on, you boys, overall, support me. See you guys in a bit. I'll see you guys when I do my preview for Wimbledon away. Also, there will be a video on Wednesday. Maybe on Thursday, but on Wednesday, definitely. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Overall, support me. I'll see you guys in a bit.
Hello, go and like and subscribe to Alex Duncan.